knocked away. Reaching and trying to cancel it out was Hornquist. Nice keep there by Wilson. Got it to Miller. Wide with the shot. Rebound. And getting it away not once but twice was Marc-Andre Fleury. Hagelin is the only change in the Penguins lineup tonight. Paul Carey, the only change to the Caps. Thrown out in front. Another stop. Ricochet wide from Kuznetsov. And another one. And Fleury got in the way of that. Johansson pushed one toward the front. Trevor Daly read that. They'll test at the boards. Hopped on now. Kuznetsov, a quick shot, and Fleury is on that one, and the shot total continues to climb. Well, that one is pumped along now by Schultz. Turned over a couple of times, but back now to Hornquist, side to Crosby. In front, couldn't be cast in by Gensel. 4-on-2 for the Capitals. Bedlam here in Washington, right back ahead. It's sent on goal, and Fleury decides to cover. This one is angled back out for a direction by Johansson, carried on by Schmidt. It's Schmidt trying to deal it off, and that one is blocked by the defensive pole. Drive by Carlson is saved by Fleury, and he does the snow angel and is able to close it between his pads.
The way I think the adjustment would be is maybe look for that weak side.
Shattenkirk a drive, and that one kicked back out. What? Defending was Cullen.
What a play, Doc.
And here he comes with it. Cullen shorthanded. A penalty coming up. He scores! Matt Cullen! And it's 1-0.
There, he lifts up the stick, breaks the momentum of Cullen, and then Cullen is able to stay with this puck and throw it right between the legs of Braden Holtby.
That Cullen was playing guilty.
And so Holtby again sends a long pass to Backstrom, moving back in. Wanted to work it along and got it only as far as Johansson because Mata was there. Quickly, it's back to Ovechkin. Right front, score! It is Williams tying the game on the power play.
The defenseman standing right in front of Marc-Andre Fleury. He gets a piece of it, but not enough.
And then fielded and thrown back by Cole to Gensel, and on now to Crosby. Led on back, penalty coming up, shot, score! It's Kessel! And it's 2-1!
Watch this reception. From the stick, through the skates, over to Phil Kessel, and then he does the rest. What a play all the way around by the Penguins, through the middle of the ice. Heck of a play by Gensel there, and the reception by Crosby speaks for itself. It's a 2-1 game.
There are very few men in this league that could score that goal. One, because of the play Eddie showed you from Crosby, but the release by Kessel, phenomenal.
Down, Capitals make a move, and it is a throw that time by Williams that does not work, and now a 2-on-1 developing. It's brought in by Gensel. He's got rest with him. He scores! Jake Gensel! And it's 3-1!
He can pull on what Kessel did on the short side. Gensel might have looked it off a little bit, but there was a lot of room on the short side there on Braden Holtby.
And I think Braden Holtby just playing small on that last. And there's another puck on the ice in behind Braden Holtby.
Carried back up now by Bonino over to Sheary. Sheary jabbed it near that stray puck. I wonder if this is a real one. This happened once in a New Jersey Buffalo game at the Old Odd, and the one that they did find on the ice was the real one. The one they were playing with was a souvenir. It was a long time ago.
People might be wondering, how does a puck get there like that? Sometimes pucks get lodged in nets and just bounce out and end up finding the ice.
And that one stray puck, the net has just been taken off down there, and the one puck now is very visible. Worked along further, and Malkin has it. Gets it back from Kessel, drifting near the front is Gensel. To the back it comes to Schultz. Then around again, it's Kessel, a shot, he scores! And it is 4-1.
Of Grubauer.
That's got to be stopped, number one. And number two, what that does is it just puts a resounding amount of pressure on your bench if you're the Capitals.
All right, got to see the post position.
Oh, what a shot off the post on a brilliant feed by Crosby. And Rust hit the iron. Back comes Ovechkin, crosses, and shot one safe. He must score! It's Backstrom.
Coming down the right side of the ice, puts it in behind Marc-Andre Fleury.
Now there's more energy, more thumb, and more belief.
Meanwhile, it's pumped along behind again and sent along by Kunitz and taken by Kessel. Kessel got it toward the back, held there by Cole, flung to the front, score! And way gone! It is Ovechkin firing one, and that one deflected up high. Fed to the front and dug out by Cullen. Led back ahead, and Jake Gensel ahead, and he has scored! Jake Gensel with his seventh of the playoffs in his seventh Stanley Cup playoff game. And the score now is at 6-2.
Nice little backhand pass there from Matt Cullen, and Jake Gensel puts it dead center.